here with Michelle Bryant Griffin, the owner of Focus on Fabulous Magazine and Focus on Fabulous Creative Photography. Michelle, tell us a little bit about Focus on Fabulous. What is it?
Well, Focus on Fabulous does just that. It focuses on what's fabulous and what's beautiful and lovely and gorgeous in and around us and within us. We are so bombarded with negativity every single day, everywhere we look, and it is Focus on Fabulous' mission to just pull back the silver lining and show you what is good and wonderful and beautiful in every situation, every circumstance, and within ourselves. And so through stories, accolades, photographs, we do just that.
Okay, so how did it get started?
Well, Focus on Fabulous actually came about first through the photography. I became a professional photographer in 2007 when I realized that was kind of my artistic niche. I've always had been an artist. I went to art school, but I really didn't know what my actual medium was. And I submitted some photos in Alaska for the photo contest and took, out of five photos, I took five ribbons. Three were honorable mentions. One was a first place, and one was a second place. So they all took some, and I thought, wow, I must have an eye for this. So I started taking some classes and learning some more stuff about photography, and then you still have to find your photography niche.
Right.
So I thought really it was going to be like teens and senior portraits and stuff like that, because they're kind of awkward, and I was really good at pulling out that personality. But I got divorced, and being almost 50 and a chunky chick, I kind of was feeling a little less than wanted.
Okay.
So I started taking my own pictures of myself, setting up on a tripod just like this, and running and, you know, doing my own pictures, and they looked really pretty hot. So I was really excited, and I thought, shoot, if I could do this for me, I could do it for anyone. So I grabbed a couple friends and said, hey, you want me to do this for you? And they're like, sure. And they were thrilled, and I got great feedback, and so that became my niche. What I like to call the ooh-la-la shots. Boudoir tends to be the genre, but boudoir means bedroom, and I think we can be sexy all the time, not just in our bedroom. So I call them our ooh-la-la shots. And when I first moved to Charleston, that was my niche, and that's who I was, you know, my ideal client. And then I realized through an actual photo shoot that I did that it would make a beautiful magazine cover.
Exactly.
And so I said, you know, I had images put in magazines before, I had been published in magazines, and I thought, you know, I've been writing since I could pick up a pencil, I've been a graphic designer for 20 years, I'm already a photographer, I should just start a magazine. And so I put the picture on Facebook and I said, I think I'm going to start a magazine. And people were like, I want to write for you a magazine. Oh, what's it going to be about? And I started getting all this wonderful feedback, and I had no idea what I was getting myself into. But this is our 12th issue.
Yay.
We are about to hit 4 years, and it's so much fun. I have met some great people and showcased some amazing stories,
yep,
tooted some fabulous horns for people who are normally behind the woodwork and going, no, I just do this, I don't, you know. You deserve to tell your story, you deserve to toot your horn, and it's my job to do that through this publication.
Very good. Okay, so we are so proud that Focus on Fabulous is one of the sponsors of Marie Talks coming up on June 22nd here in North Charleston. The link to buy your tickets is below. So tell us how we can get involved in the magazine. How can we subscribe, or how can we be a contributor? Tell us a little bit more about that.
Okay, well, there are several ways to be involved with the magazine. Obviously, it is a subscription-based,
yep,
magazine. You can buy it on Amazon. You just go to the search and hit Focus on Fabulous Magazine, and boom, will pop up. You can order it through our website, fofmagazine.com. You can buy back issues, you can buy a single issue and just check it out, or you can buy a whole year. And it's global, so we deliver anywhere in the world. We also have a really neat thing. We have a special surprise gift box, so it's The magazine, and the magazine is quarterly, by the way. So every, this one will be out today, actually, June 1st. So June, September, December, and March, you will get an issue. But in the subscription box, you get the magazine plus seasonal ish goodies. So like the summer box has like some sunscreen and a sun hat and a sunglass visor clip and just things for summer. I think there's a beach bag in there and just some cool stuff. Everybody loves presents, and so it would make a great gift. And sure enough, it'll be sitting on the doorstep when you come home. You can order those on the website as well. So there's all different ways that you can subscribe to the magazine. If you would like to be a writer, we're always looking for content. You can email me at fofmagazine@mail.gmail.com. We take on space availability. Anything that has a positive, encouraging, or uplifting content, we always love. Everybody has a story. We'd love to hear yours. Our submission guidelines are on our website, too, so you can get ideas of how many words and how you need to submit your photos and stuff like that is also on there. We do things as far as advertising. If you flip through, you can see that we don't have page after page after page of ads like most magazines because we are different. And we believe that you're passionate about your business for a reason. You do what you do for a reason. And so rather than say, here's a massage for $60, we want you to tell us, I'm just using massage as an example, what are the benefits of massage? Why do I need it? Why do you do it? Why do you love it? Why are these hands so powerful? And by doing that, we find it's very effective for you as a business.
It really is.
Because you have poured your heart and soul into it, and now the reader considers you an expert in your field. And it builds that know, like, and trust relationship where I'm going, I really like this lady. I think I'm going to call her for a massage. And then at the bottom, you will see where we have your bio and how to contact the person. So that's how we do our advertising. That business will pay for that page, tell their story, and then their contact information
really
is on
pretty
the
back. Much advertorial.
Yeah, exactly. So, exactly.
Very good.
Kind of a unique,
very
different
good.
Way to promote your business.
Very good. Awesome.
Thank you.
Well, we are so proud. And if you want to learn more about Michelle, the website is below. And connect with her on Facebook.
Yes.
Are you on Instagram?
I am. On Instagram, I am u.r.art.
You are art.
Yep.
Very good. Very nice. So, yeah, we're looking forward to seeing all of you at Marie Talks on June 22nd.
Yep. Come see me.
All right. See you then.
Bye.